But the best thing about, like, Switch, for example, wired, always. Let's play with the Switch controller, then the disconnect again. Might be dead. Nice. Thought he goes a lot farther than that. He's dead. Yes, you can still counter it. Like, if your opponent has a counter, you still counter it, yeah. Because as soon as the counter goes through it, it hits. So, like, if Roy counters or Mark, yeah, they'll still go through. Yes. You can even parry it. Parries in this game are just like, what's the best way to say in the long run? It's just easier just to hold the shield. You have to be like in a dire situation to do that. And that's death. Oh, nice read. Oh, the last hit. I saved him by accident. I can still win this, but it's not gonna be easy. I have to punish him hard. Oh, I tried to go for back air and it just didn't come out in time. D over Battlefield right now, in all honesty. Kind of force him in one direction. Pog. Ah, the one time I DI in. What kind of grab was that? That's dumb. Holy crap. That grab went like a mile. Nice. I think I tried to do F smash right there, and I wasn't supposed to. Nice. It rolled by accident. It wasn't supposed to be. I tried to pop shield out and then bear because I knew he was going to roll. His S match. I want to talk about a cancer character. I'm looking at it. Yeah. Well, I knew that's what he was doing. It's just I missed the punish. Like, I knew that's what he was going for. Every Wolf player does it. It's a bread and butter. But I missed the punish. And I accidentally rolled. And then every Snake player does the same thing. Once you're at 100%+, they're going to go for that up tilt all day. Because it's free. He got side B by accident. Yep. I was expecting him to run, but he stayed patient. godlike parry. He's got that, grenade setups, he's got a... He has up tilt that's still brain dead. And he's dead. Like, Snake is so stupid in this game when it comes to just up tilt. Just, alright, I'm at 100%. He's at 100%. Start mashing up tilt every time until he dies. GG's. Yeah, it was good. I hate dealing with Snake. And then he's gone. Which is just how Smash Ultimate is, unfortunately. Same guy. Fuck. Immediately what this guy just says, just fuck. Oh yeah, what? Snake's a can be a fun spectator character, but playing against him it's like Conrad basically. It's a freaking nightmare. That's actually not a bad comparison. It's like playing against Conrad, season 2 Conrad. Come on. He could be in the next batch of characters. But we don't know yet. Oh my god. Ah! Had the right read, just wrong direction.